Let me show you how to reset your username or password and change how you log in to MyChart. I'll do this from the web version of MyChart, but the steps are similar from a mobile device. Let's say you want to access your account, but don't know your password. Click this link. Enter your MyChart username and any other required information. Then select Next. A code will be sent to the email address connected to your MyChart account. If you use a web-based email program like Gmail, open a new browser tab and open the email with the code. Write down the code and click back to the MyChart tab. Type in the verification code. If you know how to copy and paste on your device, that works as well. After the code is entered, select Verify. Now, come up with your new password and type it in twice to confirm it. Then, click Next. You're immediately logged into your account and can continue from there. But what if you didn't get the email or you don't know your username? Let me show you how to troubleshoot those situations. If you entered your personal information to reset your password, but no email came through, check the spam or junk folders in your email. If it's not there, try clicking Resend Code. If you still don't receive the email, it could be that your account has a different email address on file. If you have multiple email accounts, check one of the others to see if the verification code was sent there instead. If none of your accounts received the email, it could be that your healthcare provider doesn't have an email address on file. If this is the case, it's best to call the number listed on the password reset screen, which will direct you to your provider's MyChart help desk for quick support. If you don't remember your MyChart username, select Forgot Username from the home page. Enter the required items. And click Submit. An automated message will be sent to the email address on file with your account. Open your email in a different browser tab and find the email. Note your username or copy it, and then click back to the MyChart page. Navigate back to the home page, enter your username, and then your password to log in. Now that you have your username and password, let me show you some ways to make logging in faster and more secure. First, it's a good idea to verify the email address and mobile phone number on file. You might see this notification in your health feed. If so, click Update Contact Info. You're taken to the Personal Information page, which is also available from your menu. Note the message. If you need to add or update an email address or mobile phone number, click Edit. Otherwise, click Verify. I'll update the email address and click Save Changes. A message appears asking you to confirm the change by entering a verification code. Just like before, enter the code into this field and click Verify. Now your information is up to date. To make logging in even easier, use the MyChart app from a mobile device, where you can update your app settings to allow login through passcode, fingerprint, or facial recognition. Note that your device must be pre-configured for those methods of authentication. Thanks for watching. To learn more about what MyChart can do for you, check out our other videos.